there. My name is Grace, and today I will be reading a story called Max the Brave. It was written by Ed Veer. This is Max. Doesn't Max look sweet? Max looks so sweet that sometimes people dress him up in ribbons. Max does not like being dressed up in ribbons because Max is fearless kitten. Max is a brave kitten. Max is a kitten who chases mice. Max the Brave just needs to find out what a mouse looks like. Then he will chase it. Maybe a mouse is in here. Max bravely explores the can. Mouse, are you in? Mouse isn't here. Oh, hello. Are you Mouse?
No, I am Fly, says Fly. But I just saw Mouse scurrying by a moment ago.
Maybe this is what Mouse looks like.
Excuse me, please, but are you Mouse?
I'm not Mouse. I'm Fishy, says Fish. But I saw Mouse dash outside. That must be Mouse up there in the tree.
Excuse me, please, but are you Mouse?
We are not Mouse. We are birds, says the birds.
But we did just see Mouse a moment ago scoot by.
Excuse me, but would you happen to be a mouse?
Mouse! I'm not a mouse. I'm elephant, says elephant. But I did just see him a moment ago. Skitter by.
Thank you very much, says Max.
And you?
Nope, that way.
Hello there, are you a mouse by any chance?
Who, me? No, certainly not. I'm a monster, squeaks Mouse.
But I did just see a mouse asleep over there.
If you're very quick, you might catch him. Thank you very much, says Max.
This must be Mouse.
I didn't know Mouse was so big.
Excuse me, Mouse. Will you wake up, please?
I am Max the Brave, and I have come to chase you.
Wakey, wakey, Mouse, yells Max as he bounces up and down on Monster's head.
I am Max the Brave, and I chase mice. And I might just eat you up.
I didn't know Mouse had such big teeth.
Whoop.
Achoo!
Yuck! Max decides that chasing mice is not all it's cracked up to be. And anyway, he doesn't need to be Max the Brave all the time. Unless he's out chasing monsters.
Thank you. Goodbye.